the emergency veterinarians out there looking for a place to land, I can't recommend a spot more than here. The emergency and critical care department is one of growth. We are always growing. I have developed a team of very special emergency veterinarians, from those that have been in emergency medicine for 10 years to those that just started. And I love that aptitude for career development. Each of them has a learning point each year. You know, I want to get better at chest tubes. I want to get better at my fast scans. And depending on your level of experience, we'll pick a different point each year for you to develop.
It's a private practice, it's family owned. I really like that it wasn't corporate. Talking to the owners, Jeff and Sarah, it just feels like you're part of the family even before you walk through the doors. And so it was nice coming to a place that offers big specialty, you know, gold standard medicine, but also has that every client, every patient is more family.
I think a big benefit of working and practicing ER here is just the overwhelming amount of support you have. So you have the advantage of always having a criticalist on staff that is either going to take critical cases or help you work through those cases, and also to help with the diagnostic and treatment plan. You also have a ton of other specialists here, so you have the capability of going to someone if you need help with a case, and or if you just need a consult really quickly or to answer someone's questions. So it's really nice to have a very strong support.
I think just being in a specialty hospital where there's so many departments, being able to interact with each and every one of those specialists, whether it's internal medicine, surgery, oncology, cardiology, critical care, emergency, that definitely helps me learn and helps me improve myself and be able to serve my clients better and be able to treat my patients better.
In the growth process here as an ER doctor, one of the things that has been the most pivotal for me has been the direct work we have with our criticalists. Getting to work directly under a critical care specialist, have them to field questions and help grow my level of practice has made a huge difference.
For other veterinarians that are, you know, interested in career opportunities, I would highly recommend Boundary Bay. I think that it provides a really good balance where we see very interesting cases, we get to use our skills, we get to learn, and we do it in a very positive and fun environment.
Working for Jeff and Sarah has been one of the best experiences in my working career. Getting to work in an independently owned veterinary practice where it is so obvious how much our hospital owners care about this place and every single person that works in it makes a huge difference.
It's a team atmosphere, and from the emergency standpoint, you get to see such a variety of cases. It's fun, and the work-life balance is also great. As an emergency veterinarian, I think that's, from the non-work standpoint, one of the biggest things. The management team really strives to do everything they can to make sure that our work schedule is something that enables us to have the life we want outside of work, but also that when we are at work, we're practicing the best medicine we can, and we all work as a team.
The quality of life in British Columbia, I think, is bar none. I moved here because I wanted to get better at surfing, get better at sailing, get better at skiing, and we can do all of those things in one spot here. Not to mention having Vancouver right nearby, having that cultural influence. It's a pretty magical place. You can really have great quality of life outside of work. And I feel like in this hospital that we value everyone's quality of life so that when people come to work, they are happy and ready to go and ready to be here.
I'm excited by the opportunity to potentially mentor some young aspiring emergency clinicians. All I ask is that you're invested and you're ready to learn, and then we can set out your learning plan and what you need to be confident and happy here.